What's up, guys? Welcome back to the YouTube. I know it's been a minute. I was hoping to post the sandworm this last Saturday, but it's in the shop getting a CV joint replaced. I think something with the suspension install went a little bit wrong, and so the CV joint went bad. But today is 3 weeks since I broke my ribs, and we're gonna get the new mountain bike out. We're gonna hit some jumps. We're gonna start with some small ones, and then we're gonna work up to the bigger ones with the gaps in them. We're gonna hit those, and I've been riding this bike a little bit, but my ribs are feeling better. I'm not as sore anymore. I'm really not sore at all. But they are still broke, so still kind of taking it easy. But yeah, we're gonna get the new bike out. We're gonna get some jumps in, and hopefully all goes well. And we're gonna start small, work big, and then we're gonna do some downhill trails and then just some of the normal trails today. But anyways, sandworm content is coming, but it's gonna be about a week waiting on that part. So we're in a rental right now. You know, is what it is. Shit happens. Nobody to blame on this. It's just one of those weird things, you know. Either that joint got pulled when they were changing the suspension, or there's no telling what happened. The truck only has 10,000 miles. I don't off-road hard in it. I mean, you guys see the videos. I don't do anything crazy, so who knows? But anyways, let's go ahead and like and subscribe to this video, and let's get on the bike and, you know, get rolling. This is the one I broke my ribs on.
do that a little bit faster, maybe. This one I have not rode fully through yet. I got too scared the first time, so I got more suspension on this new bike, so it's not as bad. Still nervous. Some of these jumps, I don't want to break my ribs even worse. Once I get my full face helmet pads ordered, I'll hit this a little harder. I'll be a little more confident. Man, those fucking rocks. That hard and hit that jump though. Not too bad. Those sharper burns like that. A little bit off the track there. Need to work on leaning into the turns better. Thank you. shit, I see why they call this one a tree. Look at the trees there. Right on the tree. Sunglasses are not the move on this trail. Did not shift into the right gear and make it up.